my channel, and in today's video I'm going to review body lotions which is from Biotea. So I have these three variants in this. So the first one is the Biotea Bio Creamy Coconut Ultra Rich Body Lotion. The second one is the Biotea Bio White Orchid Skin Whitening Body Lotion. So it is for extra brightening and radiance. And the third one is the Biotea Bio Dope Cola Smooth Skin Lotion. So it's for dry to dehydrated body skin. So let's review all of these three and begin with the video.
So these are the all three bottles from Biotea body lotions. So let's first one take the Go to Cola one and see its packaging. It's a normal plastic bottle and a green flip cap over it, and they have mentioned all the ingredients over here and its price. And let's come to the consistency. As you can see, it has it's white in color and it gets absorbed easily into the skin, like within fraction of seconds. As you can see, it gets absorbed into the skin very, very easily, and it smells amazing, like something like Go to Cola one. So it's just amazing. So now let's begin with the Biotea Bio White Orchid Skin Whitening Body Lotion. Again, the packaging is same. Now let's come to its consistency. Again, it has a white color and a very lightweight in texture and gets absorbed easily without leaving any stickiness or greasiness behind. The third one is the Biotea Bio Creamy Coconut. Now this has a very creamy consistency and it's light pink in color. As you can see, it's light pink in color, and even it gets absorbed easily into the skin. So yeah, these are all three lightweight body lotions for your skin. If you are loving using lightweight body lotions for your skin, then you should definitely get your hands on this.
Bio Creamy Coconut Ultra Rich Body Lotion. So it's for extra dry skin. Overall, it has a very thick consistency, as you have seen in the video, and it contains all natural extract. Overall, my experience with this is it is very lightweight. It will not give you a greasiness behind. The thing is that it is not that moisturizable, or though it will not hydrate your skin as other lotions. You will need to apply 2 times in a day, but it's okay if they are good in summer. And this is for extra dry skin. It will definitely hydrate your skin. The one thing is, just you need to apply 2 times in a day. Rather than that, there are no any dislikes about this. Again, this contains all the natural extracts like tulsi, madhur extract, and coconut extract, and it has a nice smell of coconut oil or coconut water or something mixed with essential oils. So overall, it's a good coconut rich body lotion. The second one is the Biotea Bio White Orchid Skin Whitening Body Lotion. So this body lotion is for extra brightening and radiance. It will not give you a brightened or whitened skin if you start applying this, but yes, definitely it will give you a nice glow, healthy glow on your body. It will not brighten up your skin or remove all the tan. No, it will not work on that. It will just brighten up your skin, hydrate your skin, moisturize your skin. And also, this is best buy for those who are looking for a natural body lotions or could all be like natural extract for the body. So this adds a very light consistency and texture compared to the coconut one. So this is the Orchid Skin Whitening Body Lotion. So the third one is the Biotic Booty Cola. So this booty cola is one of my favorite because it has a very nice smell of, like, don't know what the smell like, but it has a nice fragrance. Booty cola is a Chinese herb which they use in the Ayurvedic medicines, and when you just smell this booty cola, you will feel like, you know, relaxed and stress free, as booty cola is a herb which is used in, you know, reduce your stress and for your body and all things like that. So this contains the booty cola extracts, and it's for dry and dehydrated body. Even this contains all the natural extract. All of these three contains all the natural extract. Rather than these two, it has a very light consistency booty cola, and the smell remains for a longer time. As compared to these two, the booty cola smell remains for a longer time. And yeah, all these three are, you know, very smooth and lightweight body lotion. They are good in summer. I would recommend this body lotion for normal to oily skin type. They will work very good. Then too, you have to apply for 2 times in a day. And if you have dry to extremely dry type, I think it will not, you know, give you that enough moisture for your body. So yeah, this was all about Biotic Body Lotions. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed. So till then, bye.